In this video, we'll have a look at the Zico Two. In the Zico Two, you're going to use the outside of your kick and foot to turn around with the ball 360 degrees. You can hop on your non-kicking foot to help you turn in place while keeping your kick and foot in contact with the ball.